A heart that loves is always healthy. The heart that serves is always happy. The heart that cares is always strong. And I pray that God keeps you always healthy, happy, and strong. Because if you are healthy, happy, and strong, you can also make the people around you also healthy, happy, and strong. May God be with you and have a wonderful and blessed day today. This is Edwin Doss for Breakthrough Today.